the most expensive apartments in the world. Glamorous, elegant, elite, and exclusive. This and much more defines these marvelous apartments I'm going to show you. Brace yourself because you're about to enter the most sophisticated place on the planet. Number 10. 172 Madison Avenue, Le Penthouse, New York, United States. I'll now take you to the most exclusive neighborhood in New York. It's a few steps from Madison Square Park, the Flatiron District, Gramercy Park, and NoMad. An apartment that has 20,000 square feet, 5 floors, and nearly 11-foot-high ceilings.
Wonderful!
This astonishing penthouse features 11 beautiful bedrooms and 14 luxurious bathrooms. The lucky one will swim in the private pool or sit in the jacuzzi on the terrace. It also has a personal elevator to go to the spa or gym. Inside the condo, you'll find an elegant zigzag staircase, a marble fireplace, and huge windows that allow plenty of light to enter. But what's most incredible about all of this is that the apartment comes as a white box unit, which means it's neither furnished nor finished, so the client can customize it to their liking. Hence why Le Penthouse costs $98 million. Not bad for a place as luxurious as this one. Number 9. CitySpire Penthouse, New York, United States. It's elegant and classic and located in the Midtown Tower at 150 West 56th Street. This octagon-shaped apartment is 8,000 square feet and has 6 bedrooms and 9 bathrooms distributed in 3 upper floors of the building.
I like it! I like it!
I like it too! The terraces are around 3,000 square feet and surround the exterior of the apartment. They're said to be the highest in the city, with enough width for one person to walk on.
Impressive.
This property belongs to Stephen Klar, the president of the Klar organization, who decided to list it for sale after living there for 17 years, as he didn't find it suitable for his little son. This penthouse is designed by Juan Pablo Molyneux, who outfitted the place in a classical style with a stately foyer with columns and a large chandelier in the dining room. But the most outstanding feature is its entryway, very reminiscent of the Palace of Versailles. This residence is valued at $100 million. Worth every dollar. Number 8. House Number 1, Victoria Peak, Hong Kong. This time, I'll take you to Hong Kong, to the most prestigious neighborhood.
What are you talking about?
Just like New York has Fifth Avenue and London has Kensington, Hong Kong has The Peak, the neighborhood that means wealth. This gorgeous property is located high in the region, so it has a breathtaking view of Victoria Bay. This amazing penthouse was developed by Sun Hung Kai Properties. It's 4,661 square feet and displays a 4,478 square foot garden.
Fantastic.
In this dream mansion, you'll find a large private pool, a jacuzzi, and a rooftop terrace that offers an outstanding landscape. It also has an elevator to help the owner get around. This stunning place is priced at $102 million. Fascinating. Number 7. 157 Winter Garden Penthouse, New York, United States. When you see it, you can only say,
"Revolutionary, it's so bold and so, so brilliant!"
As it's one of the most expensive apartments in New York. This mansion is housed in the luxurious mixed-use building on West 57th, between 6th and 7th Avenues. The penthouse takes up the 89th and 90th floors, boasts an area of 11,000 square feet, and it's divided into 6 bedrooms, 7 bathrooms, and 2 powder rooms, plus a steam room.
This is unbelievable.
Moreover, it has a large living room that runs the length of the apartment with nearly 12-foot-tall ceilings. What's magical about this place is that all rooms have 23-foot-tall windows, offering majestic views of New York. This beautiful property was designed by architect Christian Zaposa Park, winner of the Pritzker Prize, which is why this apartment is worth $115 million. Captivating! Number 6. Ritz-Carlton Penthouse, New York, United States. This dazzling penthouse is on top of the Ritz-Carlton Residences building at 10 West Street. It has an area of 15,434 square feet and a 2,193 square foot terrace. What's extraordinary is that it bears 4 separate terraces, each with great views.
Amazing! amazing!
The property is distributed in three apartments as one, and although they aren't combined, they cannot be purchased separately.
Impressive.
That's not all. The second of the three apartments is a three-bedroom unit. The top floor is a four-bedroom, five-bathroom unit, and the whole place has a staircase that gives a modern touch. Here, you'll also find a dining table and a living room with a magnificent ocean view. Its kitchen is narrow, but has plenty of counter space, and it's furnished with up-to-date appliances. Want to know the price? This remarkable home is $118 million. Not bad, not bad. Number 5. Pierre Hotel Penthouse, New York, United States. The word elegant is plastered on all the walls of this apartment. That's the idea, to surprise you with the elegance of these places. And this penthouse is one of them. It's located at 795 Fifth Avenue, the most sophisticated area in New York. The property belonged to financier Martwin Zweig and his wife Barbara Zweig, who put it on the market in 2013 when she widowed. To make it more attractive, it was renovated in 2015, sporting a contemporary style.
It's wonderful.
You bet. This property spans three upper floors corresponding to the 41st, 42nd, and 43rd floors at the Pierre Hotel. It has a total of 5 bathrooms, 7 bedrooms, a living room with soaring ceilings that was once the hotel's ballroom, a library, 4 terraces in each corner of the building, and an elevator. It has it all! What makes it special is that it has 360-degree views of Central Park through its wide windows and terraces in each direction. The cost of this immense place is $125 million. Number 4. Admiralty Arch Flat, London, England. This apartment is a scenery that few luxury places in London can compete with. It's in Admiralty Arch near Buckingham Palace.
Tell me more!
I'll tell you now about this ravishing penthouse. It's a place that boasts a space of 15,000 square feet. Here, you'll find 12 luxurious bedrooms and 12 bathrooms. It has 20-foot-high ceilings along with fireplaces, Edwardian-era fittings, and not to mention the alluring views of Trafalgar Square and the massive Buckingham Palace.
Marvelous! Huh.
The amazing thing about this residence is that the owner will have the opportunity to either own the whole set or split it into 4 smaller premises. The asking price of this glamorous property is $200 million. It's the priciest flat in London. Number 3. Penthouse D, 1 Hyde Park, London, England. Seeing this penthouse makes me say,
wow!
Due to its striking structure and because it's the most expensive apartment in Great Britain. This mega apartment is located in 1 Hyde Park, the most exclusive neighborhood in central London. Here you'll find a 16,000 square foot area with concrete walls. The added value of Penthouse D is that it only has external walls, so the owner can lay out the bedrooms, kitchens, or add space along the heated marble flooring however they want.
This place is fantastic.
It's extraordinary. Other things you'll find in the building is a 68-foot stainless steel ozone pool, gym, library, and squash courts. Because of this and more, this condo holds a price of $237 million. Just mind-blowing. Number 2. 220 Central Park South, New York, United States. I'll introduce you to the most expensive and exclusive apartment in New York. It's in Midtown Manhattan and has balconies that offer the best view of the city.
I want it!
And who doesn't? It has everything! Its fancy design was created by the American architect Robert A.M. Stern, who drew on classic pre-war details. Delightful! The property has a unit that spans the 50th to the 53rd floor, with a 3,114 square foot area. It features a hallway leading to a 36-foot long living room and a huge dining room. Do you like it?
Very much.
I knew you'd love it. You'll also find an eat-in kitchen with wood paneling, glass and chrome cabinetry, and a white marble center island. This glamorous place has 3 bedrooms, each with its own bathroom. Building amenities include an 82-foot saltwater pool, gym, squash court, library, screening room, and outdoor terraces. This mega apartment is listed for $250 million. get ready to meet the unparalleled, elegant, and most expensive of all the apartments. Number 1, Odeon Tower Sky Penthouse, La Rousse, Saint Roman, Monaco. Just seeing it makes me feel lucky to be able to know a place like this. Located within the Golden Citadel of Monte Carlo at the Tour Odeon Tower, this apartment is the latest addition to the elite city-state of Monaco. It has a wonderful view of the stunning coastline of the Principality of Monaco, with Larvotto Beach and the Ligurian Sea below.
I really love it.
The penthouse has glass walls, which give a unique touch to the place as it embraces 360-degree views. The property spreads across 5 floors of 35,500 square feet, distributed in 5 exclusive bedrooms, 5 striking bathrooms, multiple kitchens, and outdoor living areas.
So elegant.
But more striking is its impressive rooftop circular pool linked to a balcony by a water slide, making it the epitome of a luxurious lifestyle beyond imagination. The price of this exclusive residence is $335 million. Totally worth it. Great, now that you know all these apartments, which one would you like to live in? If you enjoyed the video, leave a like, subscribe, and turn on the bell for more content. Wait, don't go yet. I have more awesome videos for you. Click here or here.